Ready. That is orders, and off they go for the running of the Brigadier RCRL Memorial Trophy, and losing about 3 lengths to the start of Consigliere. And as they settle down to race and they're hitting the field up there in front is Blue Moon, the leader from Play Safe, is in second. Impavid is in close attendance, being joined in pass on the outset by Salvador Dali. Consigliere has recovered lost ground to be well up with the first five runners. Super Smart comes to next, Masara, and the running last at the stage, sharing the field is Exclusive Blow. Back to the leader as they travel towards the far corner. And up there in front is Salvador Dali, a neck up in front of Blue Moon in second. Consigliere and the one in center is Impavid. They are almost together with Stay Safe hugging the rails. The one on the outside traveling about two wide off the fence, about a length behind, is Mazzara. Super Smart is now second last, Exclusive Blue in the order as they come towards the 600 meter marker. Back to the leader. Blue Moon is just the leader from Salvador Dali. Plays safe. Impavid is in close attendance, waiting to strike on to the front runners as they begin to approach the final turn and set up for the final 400 meters. Then we have Consigliere. Mazzara comes to the next. They have been followed by Super Smart, Exclusive Blue. But it's the Blue Moon still the leader. Close to about 2.5 in front. Impavid is the one now being shifted gears on the arch that comes under. Takes over the running is Impavid. Goes ahead. By about a half, three quarters in front of Blue Moon in second. Behind them is the other runners of Mazzara. Plays safe and Exclusive Blue, but inside the final 75 meters, and it's Impavid, the winner of the Brigadier RCR Hill Memorial Trophy from Blue Moon, ending up second. Behind them will be Exclusive Blue, Mazzara. Play safe for the back of the other trio of Super Smart, Salvador Dali, ending up last was Consigliere.